My name is Noriko Yoshikawa. I come from Japan, Mukogawa Women's University. I'm interested in tumor metastasis because tumor metastasis has a lot of steps, so we can stop the tumor metastasis, then cure the cancer patients. Thank you.
My name is Jonas. I am from Ethiopia, University of Gondar. I'm a lecturer in clinical pharmacy. I got the scholarship to attend this the 6th Pharmaceutical Sciences World Congress, and it was fantastic. And I had the opportunity to meet young scientists, known scholars, and it was a great privilege to be here.
I am Anna-Kaisa Rintala from the University of Helsinki in Finland, and I'm presenting my research about drug distribution to the retinal pigment epithelium and how we can predict the distribution through melanin binding studies in vitro and in cells. So how can we predict the in vivo situation out of this?
My name is Oliver Degerstedt. I'm from Sweden. I'm currently on the AstraZeneca Pharmaceutical Technology and Development graduate program, and I'm here today at PSWC to present some of the work I've been doing during one of my 8-month rotation. So basically, to summarize it really quickly, I've looked at trying to characterize controlled release formulations by trying to determine the domain sizes that we have in our polymer films.
Hi, my name is Hideaki Okochi from University of California, San Francisco. So this PSWC is actually the 6th time, I believe, this time. Very interesting. So we have a lot of European country people here, and they have a lot of contact in the reception and also this poster, so I really enjoyed it.